Silk cuts loose with career-best 100 to give Tasmania victory chance. Jarrod Freeman's quickfire half-century was part of a match-changing partnership. A career-best innings from Jordan Silk sped, Tasmania passed Victoria's first innings total on day 3 of the Sheffield Shield match in Hobart.